Marriages are made in heaven, but some bring the heaven to earth. Indian industrialist Rizwan Sajjan, the founder and chairman of Danube Group, the leading building materials company headquartered in Dubai, put up the uniquely conceptualized heavenly fairy tale wedding of his son, Danube Group director Adil Sajjan, and former beauty queen Sana Khan, sailed with a star-studded guest list. The stars on Earth shined brighter on the cruise liner, which sailed from the Catalonian Spanish capital city of Barcelona to Savona in Italy. The 30 million worth dream wedding of Adil and Sana took off on a luxury cruise liner, Costa Fascinosa, on April 6th.
¿Quién eres tú? ¿Dónde has estado? He removido cielo y tierra y no te encontré. Y llegas hoy, tan de repente, y das sentido a toda mi vida con tu querer.
Name Samcha, name Jana. Yo vi tu nombre se caja, señorita. Magar phir bhi, na jane kyun. Mujhe sunke acha laga hai, señorita.
No desvíes la mirada, quédate cerca de mí.
Mujhko baahon mein tum ghero, samjhi na, señorita.
Chahat ke do pal bhi mil paaye, duniya mein ye bhi kam hai kya? Do pal ko to aao.
Jo bhi pal bita, hey señorita, har pal tumne hai dil jeeta, bas itni si to baat hai.
No desvíes la mirada, quédate cerca de mí.
Mujhko baahon mein tum ghero, samjhina, señorita.
The dancing waves of Mediterranean Sea witnessed a Bollywood gala on the international cruise liner Costa Fascinosa, with some of the select celebrities of B-Town adding the glamour to the lovely Adil and Sana's destination wedding.
Hi friends, I'm Hussain and welcome to this lovely, lovely Costa cruise and this big fat Indian wedding which is happening. I think it's way too fat. It's happening on a cruise. It's one of its kind. It's epic. It's gonna create history is what I feel. I have never ever seen this kind of wedding before in my life, and I don't think I will ever see something like this again. And we are fortunate enough, more than 1,000 people on board out here. Elaborate wedding celebrations over a period of 3 days. We start with a welcome dinner tonight, then the next day we're gonna have an excursion tour at Marseille, a very, very beautiful port, a small town, and then we have Sangeet ceremony in the night. The third day we have Barat, and then is the grand celebration where these two hearts, two families come together. So really looking forward to this one.
The 4 days of festivities were held in true Bollywood style, inspired by Zoya Akhtar's Dil Dhadakne Do movie.
I watched Dil Dhadakne Do, I think 2 years back when it came out. But because that was a movie, I just didn't know that something like that could like happen in real life. Like, it was like, it's exactly like the Dil Dhadakne Do experience.
Was executed by Vedanishka and brought together over 1,000 guests and 1,000 crew members.
I am Bhagne Sani from Vedniksha, the wedding division of Wiscraft. The family was wonderful to give us this opportunity to create magic, and we've tried and done the best we can, and it's come out really well.
My name is Shireen Kelly. It has been simply amazing to be on this cruise.
Yeah, hi, this is Kiran. Hi, this is Kalpana, my wife. Amazing experience. Absolutely wonderful.
Hi, I'm Dr. Ravi and this is my wife Sangeeta. And what a wonderful experience it has been so far. Cheers to the Sajan family.
I'm Kamlesh Rajani. May Adil and Sana enjoy the very best in their life and keep cruising all their life.
Yasmin and I, Ahmed Khan from Al-Kabi, would like to thank the Rizwan family.
दुनिया जो पूरा माने बन के तो मन जाने दुनिया जो पूरा माने बन के तो मन जाने
क्या कहेंगे छोड़ सारे ऐसे तुम बहाने
Hundred chefs were invited from India, especially for this lavish wedding to tingle the taste buds of the stars and the guests alike. Every aspect of the wedding was something more than what words could express. Come, join us on board the luxury cruise liner, CoStar Fascinosa. The galaxy of stars included Shilpa and Shamita Shetty, Sushmita Sen, Juhi Chawla, Gohar Khan, Diya Mirza, Sophie Chaudhary, Karishma Tanna, Gurmeet Chaudhary, Debina Banerjee, Hussain Kwajarwala, Darira Kwajarwala, and many more. When Hussain and Gohar Khan hosted the show, rapper Badshah put up an entertaining act for the guests with his latest hits. The Chaya Chaya girl, Malaika Arora, shook a leg with a couple. Javed Sheikh, actor from Pakistan, was also a part of the guest list.
This actually was like me coming to a family wedding. It's like ladki wale, and I'm from ladke wale, you know. Having said with Sana and I've known each other for a little bit and I really, really love her. I think she's very lovely as a person. And both of them are very lucky to have each other. But Rizwan and Samira literally feel like they're more than the brand or everything. So the brand is kind of a byproduct of the relationship. It's not the other way around.
So I was engaged to be the brand ambassador for Danube about 3 years ago. And it was a very lovely time that I came to Dubai to do the shooting. It was a television shoot as well as some stills. And then of course I met the family and we had lunch together and I got to know all of them. It was very fascinating to know him and that's why I was very happy to be here at his wedding. And of course I wish the couple Adil, Sana, all the very best.
Oh, absolutely amazing experience. I think this is the first and last experience I'm having because I don't think there'll be any other wedding like this. I'm very proud to be part of this. Everything was perfect, marvelous, superb, excellent.
Presenting the stars of the celebration, the hero and the heroine of this fairy tale.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's come on, give it up for the hero and the heroine.
नजर में इश्क बशर good evening everyone. I must say all of you guys are looking fabulous tonight. Really, all of you, amazing, amazing.
In Danu, and he was working in a shed without AC with the workers, and he was working throughout his summer vacation. And since then, he's been working hard, and where he is today, he earned that place.
Every moment aboard the cruise liner was busy buzzing with activities, entertainment and memorable occasions.
And I'm very happy, very, very blessed that we have found a match which there was a, you know, lack of a daughter. We had only Sir Adil, and there was always, we felt that we don't have a daughter in our family, and Sana filled in that perfect role. I have seen in the past so many girls come to our house. She has really treated them very well. Thank you, Sana, for joining our family.
Special thanks to Mr. Rizwan and family. One of the great experience we had. Once again, thanks to Mr. Rizwan. God bless him. God bless Rizwan and family.
My special thanks to the Rizwan and his Sajan family to make it happen, this kind of events in the out of the place in the Europe where it is happening the first time. And the hospitality of this family and the Costa, as I am from the hotel industry, it's out of the world.
Hi, I am Navid Jafri. It's a fantastic experience. It's my first time. And Rizwan Bhai, I'd like to thank Rizwan Bhai for inviting us. And we are having a great time on this cruise. A wedding on a cruise, that's a novelty for us. And it's a beautiful wedding, very well organized. And the hospitality of the ship is fantastic. So all the best to Rizwan bhai, Adil and Sana. And it's a beautiful wedding and God bless them all.
People and they're lovely people. The wedding's being done in a very on a very generous scale. It's one of the biggest weddings, you know, ever. And yeah, I just feel like you know, it's good people coming together to celebrate a beautiful occasion. It's fun to be part of that. Extremely happy to be here on a cruise attending a wedding of Sana and Adil. Thanks to Rizwan bhai for this invitation.
I'm enjoying this event. It's a lovely event in my life, which I am attending. Such a beautiful event, well managed. It's very enjoyable.
It's not a wedding, but the wedding of the decade, I feel. Each and every aspect is very evident, and I'm sure the people are going to take very nice memories with them. Adil and Sana are very lucky to have parents who have made them wedding of this type. You know how I feel. The song of the trees. You know how I feel. It's a new day, it's a new life. Oh, baby. Stop and shine, and you know how I feel. Since the party.
these moments, we just don't want it to get over. We have such great time, and Rizwan has just left a legacy behind. So we are going to remember all the way. It's going to be lifelong.
Starting with the Sargents in Barcelona on our way to Cannes. This is one crazy hell of a wedding. It's breaking all the norms. We party till 7 in the morning. And today is going to be another big day. It's a Sangeet day. And tomorrow is the Pera. So I'm really looking forward to the craziness and partying in Rizwan Sargent's style.
Happy is the man who finds a true friend, and far happier is who finds that true friend is in his wife. More from the exciting marriage in our next episodes. Stay tuned for more.